guy doesn't know what it means to go hard.
Daivari charging right in on Ali. And Daivari right on top of Mustafa Ali. And Ali getting stomped away. And Daivari, yet another superstar who's challenged by general manager Drake Maverick. And it appears, oh, for a moment, Daivari coming out strong. But now Ali starting to fire back. And Daivari, a lot on the line for him here tonight. Would love to knock off Mustafa Ali. What a victory it'd be for Daivari, but Ali, not one to be taken lightly into the cover. First of the matchup, Daivari's out at one.
Oh! Wow.
Ali lighting up the chest of Daivari.
His knife edge chops.
Oh, and Daivari switching it up. Ali didn't have the strength, and ooh, sidestepping him. There you go, mentioned one step ahead. Now it's Ali staying in front of Daivari. The pain etched on the face of Mustafa Ali as Ali looking for that face buster. Daivari had it scouted.
Oh my goodness.
Kick super right kick the into the cover. And yet another near fall for Arya Daivari.
You blew it at WrestleMania.
Continuing to remind Mustafa Ali that he blew it at WrestleMania, but that might just fire up the spirit of Ali. Ali, what is on the mind of Mustafa Ali? And Ali, oh! A spine buster right on the floor, driving the air out of the lungs of Ali.
And you can see the pain in the face of Ali.
Both of you inside the ring.
Daivari trying to capitalize. And Daivari, we have seen him go to the top rope before. First Persian frog splash.
Bad news for Ali.
And Daivari, he got all of it. Then Ali able to kick out.
How did Ali muster up the energy to kick out of that frog splash by Daivari from the top rope?
We have seen Mustafa Ali dig down deep so many times over the last several weeks. No quit in the heart of Mustafa Ali. And Daivari could be looking for that final blow, looking maybe looking for that hammerlock lariat.
Wait.
Shoulders down, and Ali did not have enough. And Daivari, just turning Ali inside out. Daivari following up, hooks the leg, and Ali again getting the right shoulder up.
I can turn it.